Yes, guys, it's Maxim Seven here, reacting to some more of the Sun and Moon Show! And reacting to this video is called BloodMoon Returns in VR Chat. And I just got done recording the Lunar and Earth Show reaction video at the time of recording this. But I think I might upload them like about an hour apart, you know, so you guys have time to watch, you know, my newest video. So yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. And also, before we get into this, the thumbnail looks awesome. The thumbnail artist did a really good job. All right, let's get this. Up, of course, there is an ad. All right, give a sec. Right, 3, 2, 1, and yay.
It is late at night, 12 o'clock. Yes, I believe I've finally gotten clear at the daycare this time of day. Wasn't the city class?
I've said it before. I'll say it again. I'll say it every time. Why?
The barrel?
Yes.
Just searching.
Do you think he's made any headway?
I don't know. Seeing as that he hacked me,
okay.
Don't
even know he's hooked. Right. I think I'm just gonna go do like a once over, make sure there's no mole somewhere.
Son, he did the once over 4 hours ago. Mole's not gonna grow in 4 hours.
Well, actually, mole can grow within an hour and 30 minutes. It is going to
shut. You know what I mean?
Wait, are they talking about mold? If so, mold is disgusting. At first I thought he said mole. I was like, I heard there'd be a mole in the pizza plex. And then I was like, wait, is he talking about a hole? And so I thought they would patch that. I know. But no, it's mold.
This place is a sanitary heaven.
It needs to be sanitary.
I know, but you don't gotta keep making it a sanitary haven every 4 hours. You started cleaning at 8 p.m.
And?
You've been cleaning for 4 hours, and you're about to start cleaning again. I'm gonna slap you.
Yeah, but if it knocked over the barrel, you know, I wouldn't have to clean up again.
True.
Wow, you're done.
Okay, I'll just, I don't know, play a game or something.
You wanna go on the computers? That's fine. I'm gonna go charge.
Okay. Well, enjoy the charge thing.
Hold on. If they've been up the same amount of time, wouldn't Sunny's battery be low? Or no? I don't know. Also, you can see the bottom of his slippers. I was gonna say boots, but they're not really boots, they're slippers. Watch the end to see the return of an old friend. Yeah, no, he's not a friend. He's a foe.
Well, like an enchanted portal that's come out recently. And the art style of me, that's about it, actually. As a review on Steam, or questionable at best. Pretty questionable, just that, Lacey. Well, the first one is actually relaxed. I'm gonna play Baldur's Gate. Screw it. Gonna find out that talent character I made.
Oh God.
Trouble, dog. Can you not kill in a little video game? You killed us just fine.
It's a video game, there's a huge difference.
It should be easier. Don't you find that odd?
Odd?
How you can have such an easy time killing in a game, but in reality, you suffer. Slaughtering pig, blood covered hands, mine out brain.
I'm you.
What's the difference? What isn't better than us?
What's the difference?
story.
It's a game?
We were real. That's fake.
I just ignore you. You'll go away in time.
Yeah.
I don't care to have more of a conversation with you, whatever the hell that means. I don't know if I should talk to a therapist. Maybe at this point.
Knock. Knock. Wait.
Shake my hand.
What?
That's not Blood Moon. That is. Oh my gosh, what is that thing?
That seems to confuse you. Don't you remember? We met before.
No. You jerk.
What? Brief reality.
You weren't twisted.
This is lots of praying. I thought that was our job. Let us help him find it, and then we'll crank.
Gone?
No. He said we couldn't kill them. Oh, but it's so tantalizing. But we can torture. We can torment. Make you suffer. In one day. One day. We'll return the same favor you gave us. He's going for the barrel.
Okay. So, Blimmin looks absolutely terrifying now. And what are you going to do with him? You're technically a ghost, a.k.a. you're not real. If you get what I'm saying. I'm not saying, like, ghosts are real or fake or whatever. I'm going to get into that conversation at the moment. But, like, it's debatable, technically, at this point. Or, like, Blimmin at this point is just a hallucination, you know? Okay, not real.
No, Seer. What can only kill us with your tools?
Oh, God. Where's your son?
We don't need to. How do we begin the torturing fun? Slicing the eyes, ripping the arm.
Ooh, no.
Maybe cutting off his fingers so he can't grab any toys.
Okay. How am I gonna say this? Just because you don't have fingers, does that mean you can't grab things? You still have your hands. And, or, I don't know. Depending, you know. I mean, yeah, because, like, just because you don't have fingers, does that mean you can't pick up things? Like, for example, Minecraft. They don't have fingers, but yet they can still pick up things, you know? Yeah. So, yeah, yeah, so there goes Blood Moon's logic. Oh, you're no fun, brother. The thing's gonna be angry. We should probably get out of here before it starts blasting. Fine, we'll be back soon. Don't get comfortable.
I'm here. He's back.
Breathe, son. Breathe.
Deep breath.
In and out.
Son, look at me.
Oh, he's going to pass out.
Deep breaths. Okay, we'll get to that in a second. In for three, out for three. Take deep breath.
Yeah, okay, so yeah. In and out.
I need you to calm down.
He's different. He looks different. I was in the middle of playing the fake ball, and the fake one came, and the real one did.
Okay. In for three, out for three. Come on. Okay.
There, son.
Computer, replay the camera footage into my head. Understood. Replaying camera. Okay, I got a grasp. Now, you weren't hallucinating.
Wait, what? He wasn't hallucinating? Wait. Oh my gosh, I almost forgot. Blood Moon is made out of nanomachines. Wait, hold on. That could not have been Blood Moon. Blood Moon's dead, or like, with a hallucination, no one else could see him. Then, what is it? They said something about, like, they will not be happy or something? Who are they talking about? Or what are they talking about?
Okay, I understand that. You remember we got rid of that, right?
No, I just oh my god.
We know what brewing took.
Why do they want to kill me? I saw you.
Because Ruin wants to mess with us. With you. He knows if I'm worried about you, I'm not going to be looking at the creator. So he took Blood Moon, the one thing that terrifies you, is backward. I don't know what Ruin made it out of. I don't know what it is. All I know is that I saw it on the camera. It looks like something ruined with me, but we'll get there when we get there. You need take a minute. Okay, he's back. Did he say anything weird to you?
He wants to hurt me and break me and that he's not supposed to kill me. That's some of the things I'm going to be angry about.
That has to be ruined. Nobody else could have possibly gotten.
But even then,
Eclipse
can control him like that. What changed?
Oh, hold on. Here's an ad. Alright, after these ads end, alright, I'm gonna talk about a little bit of the situation real quick. After the ads are done with. Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there. Okay. So, let me talk about this for a sec. Okay, so, Ruin remade Blood Moon. And, like, a perfect copy. But, made a version where, he turned into, like, a nightmare mode or whatever. And went to, like, hurt Sun. Sheesh. Yeah. So, yeah. Soon is not a nice person in the series, that's for sure. We thought, you know, he could have been a nice one, but no.
Ruin's not a collapse. Ruin's you and me in the same head. Your rationality, my brain, is demented. Hey.
So he's gonna pass out, I just know it.
I know it. I feel like I got a heartbeat exploding right now.
Might be, but you don't have a heart. Computer, Blood Moon's not to come back in here. Am I clear?
Understood.
Okay. The question is, how did he remember anything? You said you killed him, right?
I did. He knows I killed him. But there's nothing left. There shouldn't have been anything left. I destroyed him. I destroyed the place where he possibly could have been stolen. I don't know how I remembered anything.
Ruin.
What?
Son, our lives are uploaded.
That's true. Yes, it's just.
Everything to Blood Moon?
Them?
only white blood that can remember anything. That's all dead.
Okay, here's the thing. He distinctly said he won't kill us. All he's gonna do is torment us. And we can stop that.
How? Playing one of their games?
No. If Blood Moon wants to torment us and get revenge on you, I don't let him get to you. Bad Bear can suck it. We're not open. You and me are not open. At least you. But right now, you're staying in the room.
Just, Doctor, I don't want to be sitting down again.
Son.
No, please.
We don't got another option.
We can find a clip. Or ruin or whatever.
I know we can. But until we do, it's not safe for you to be out.
I don't want to be...
Blood Moon wants you.
I don't want to be...
Okay, so Sun is going to be, I guess you could say quarantined. I guess you could say that, so. Yeah. So there's that.
Sitting on my behind again. For the second time I've done it.
You can help me. You can help me.
How?
The computer listens to you now. Clearly you know what you're doing. Remember how you found something I didn't even think about with the creator?
I do, just blind luck.
Yeah, maybe that blind luck you should use it a bit more. Be lucky.
Okay.
You're smart. You know that.
Okay.
You can help me. I want you safe. I'm not gonna be the old moon and go off my own. We're in this together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Walk, I guess.
I'm with you.
Yep. Noah said that he was gonna have a nice death. And, I mean, okay. You know what? Why can't you just, like, reboot him? You could have rebooted him from the start. I don't know why some people wait till, like, the last moment to figure out something. You know? And I guess it, because it, like, builds up suspense or whatever. You know? But sometimes they need to be a little bit realistic with things. So, yeah, that's it for this video. So, hit subscribe button, hit the bell to get this thing on, comment down below. We'll see some more of this on Moon Tricks. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios, amigos.